Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
Alright, new friends, picking up almost right back where we left off. Went up and picked up a snazzy nice new time. Outfit. I actually really like this outfit. I wish I could wear it just in combat in general. But it's an outfit especially for the party with Anna Adarita. So let's go and meet her and see what's what. I don't even know if I need the mask. I just saw it in the shop. I was like, yes, please. Ooh. Ah, I do need the mask. But speaking of yes, please.
I did not expect you to have such a sense of style.
I know, I look fabulous. Oh, so I didn't need the mask. Well, that's upsetting. Oh well.
There, on the balcony.
Ah, so there's the hostess over there.
It would be pointless. All would know her anyway.
How?
Go view your orchid. Let's look for it.
All right, let's go find the lady.
The artist in you. The great balls. Cast them at canvas.
Okay. So these are paintballs, you say?
Yet another soul longing to express.
Throw the paintballs against the canvas. All right, let's make some art.
My appraisal? The painting depicts spiritual dualism.
It does indeed, doesn't it? It started off as an attempt at a smiley face and then turned into this.
Oh yes.
Geralt is no Vincent Van Gogh, I don't think.
In the Mandragora aloud.
Do you know who I am?
We must consider what to do.
I'm fucking Geralt of Rivia. Punk him. Oh.
That must be Cecilia.
Oh dear. I don't think I explained. No, I mean, or maybe no one remembers. Maybe I edited it out. I don't know. We're looking for a man named the Cintrian. He might be the dude blackmailing the Beast of Beauclair. But now he's killed the lady who knew who he was. What a shock. I'm sure I'll have to find more clues and, you know, find him.
Like to introduce Regis.
Hey! Regis knows everyone.
And this is...
my very dear friend, Detlaf van der
Moon.
An arrival.
Ixnay on the Detlaf, eh? Well, that's not foreboding at all.
Ages, literally. Oriana's a vampire.
Witcher, what's it like going toe-to-toe with a monster?
Well, it's a lot of pressing the X button. There's some pausing in the middle of the fight.
Heard, I don't lunge at every monster I see, sword in hand. Talking gets the job done for some.
Oh, look. Political maneuvering.
I might have to say to you.
It might want to apologize.
My word. What might a monster wish to apologize to a witcher?
For killing. Though at times there is no choice. When loved ones are at risk and require protection.
It's time to talk in code.
Same as humans. Put them in that situation, they'll kill too.
You understand this. It must be why you and Regis are friends. If I understand you correctly, you would rather help a monster than kill it.
If possible, yeah. Depends.
Or at least try.
Enough about the Witcher trade for now. Regis mentioned you come from Nazaire. I spent time there as a child.
Fond memories?
It was wonderful. I was positively entranced by the land's fashions.
Oh, yay. Right. Yay, fashion talk after talking about fighting monsters. Genius at parties, Anna is. Thought I'd quickly show you a little more fashion. This is an armor set I picked up at that fortress where we locked up Regis in the cage. Killing opponents restores vitality. Pretty awesome, not gonna lie, but you know, look. Manticore armor is just, it's more protection. And, you know, it's a lot of things. If I use every single item from the Manticore set, I get the full bonuses. But, you know, this freaking Excalibur is Excalibur. So, you know, what's the man to do? Oh, we've reached another turning point of the freaking story. You will not be able to go back once progressing past this point. No problem. I've done all the side quests that I care about.
Little change of plans.
Ah! More witty one-liners from Geralt. Oh, Take this. Whoa now. That's just cheating. Whoa, I've gone behind a horse. You never want to do that. Alright, we're assaulting the Cintrian's castle. I say we. I am. It's mainly me. Oh, whoa now. That's some big boy damage you're doing there. There we go. I would have died had it not been for one of my perks just then. Oh yeah. Right, what are you doing? What are you doing? Take this. Let's do some of this. Quen is your friend. Whoa, good thing I was in an execution. I'm not doing it again. Ha! Take this. Okay, how about some of this action? And then some of this action. No? Why are you so pesky? Oh, now you're deady.
Roderick sent them to get the horses. He's looking to flee. Can't let him.
Oh, the Cintrian's name is Roderick, by the way.
They must bloody bots. What was that?
It's a witcher. Pirouette. Pirouette. Stab. Pirouette.
Hurry with those crates.
Geralt flows like a river. Oh, look. You must be Roderick. Be set on fire. Oh, you're not Roderick. He is, obviously. The one up there who's doing nothing. Oh, there we go. He's doing things. Since when do nobles do things? I mean, he's not really a noble, but you know what I mean. Take this, and this, and uh-oh. We're getting into another please drop the shield situation here. Nope. Yeah. Where are the reinforcements? What are freaking... What's his name? What's Damien's... What are Damien's men doing? Luckily, I have the potion. White Rafford's decoction. Such a freaking wonderful potion. Yeah, look, he's down on the floor. Look, he's not really dead. I stabbed him a lot, but he's not really dead. Take that. No, okay, don't take that. Oh, wait, how about, what is it? Here we go. Boop. How about something like that? And then, yeah! Yeah! Okay, done now?
Mercy! I did no wrong!
You did no wrong, you say? I'm pretty sure they all say that. Oh, Roderick's not the Cintrian. Even I don't know what's going on.
I knew. Shouldn't have let them under my roof.
I'm looking for a hostage, a woman. It's the woman of the love of Detlaf's life. Tell me where she is. Let's go, guys. Look, it's Regis and Detlaf. Come on then, vampire bros. Let's go. Kill them all. Throw this. Yeah. Oh, whoa now. Whoa. Am I even needed here? Some of these NPCs have names, which means they have some kind of backstory. They're dead now, though. Look, that one's the Count. He's also dead. Oh my god. I don't even want to do anything. I just want to watch. Ow. Okay, I was going to watch, and then someone decided to hit me. Okay, you can die. Whoa. They have cut through this small army like a knife through hot butter. Look at them go! Oh, I'm so glad they're on my side. Yeah, so Anna Henrietta's sister is being held captive here as well. And look, there's Detlaf's woman.
Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell. And just so happens there's a carafe full of wine here. Bet it's stolen sans real.
What's your point?
And who does she look like exactly, I wonder?
Stop playing dumb. I know everything. Your plan, that this was part of it.
Witcher, what is this?
Sorry, Detlaf. You've been had.
You have. You've been played, my friend.
Please, you must listen to what Geralt has to say.
Yeah, back me up, Regis. You're the best. Yeah, look, Sianna and Rena, they're the same person.
That is not her real name. This is Sianna. And Sianna is sister to Anna Henrietta.
And she looks good.
What? What nonsense is this?
Sianna was banished as a child, but it seems she trekked back here recently. moved into Duntine, and ran a Vandergild out of here. Sent a man called the Centurion to Beauclair to steal some wine for her. Wine reserved for the ducal family. Centurion led us to her.
What a foolish fool.
Stealing a jewel Sion had gotten from her father as a child. Sorry, Dedlof. She used you. Part of her plan.
Look at him. He knows the truth when he hears it. Oh, look, and she's like, oh, I've been caught. Look at her. She's like, uh-oh.
If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days.
Why don't you just have her explain everything now?
I shall be waiting.
You're right there in the room. Why not explain everything right now? Just fly. Hey, Anna. We found your sister. You are not gonna like what we have to say about her at all.
I know this vampire and...
What? You know him? Who is he?
Don't tell him, Regis. Don't do it. Oh, you shouldn't have done it.
The same who so recently sat at my table and told me of Nazar.
Yeah, that's the guy.
Is there anything else you've neglected to mention? A dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon, perhaps?
Is there a dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon? That would be awesome. Is anyone else a vampire?
Where is he now?
Waiting for Sianna. If she doesn't show up to meet him by an appointed time, he'll destroy Beauclair.
He dares threaten us?
Your Grace, yeah. We have 3 days to bring him Sianna and...
Not a word. You have 3 days to bring me his head. No more secrets. No more helping vampires. I want what I'm paying for. The head of the beast.
I mean, isn't the beast really Sianna?
But...
My patience is at an end, Geralt. Where is where is Detlaf?
We have no idea, but you know, the person who was blackmailing him is the woman you've got, you know?
Don't know. I lost his trail.
Is this all you have to say?
I mean, you can try if you want.
All I can say is the truth.
Ah. At times, I hunt foxes. Do you know how it works?
Uh-oh.
The ducal huntsman releases the hounds. They catch the fox's scent, chase the animal down, and lead the Batu to it. All within an hour. You, Witcher, have...
Maybe I should point out the difference between foxes and vampires. Nights.
Yet, you have tracked absolutely nothing down. I've begun to suspect my beagles might have done a better job.
Oh, I can!
Allow me to point out certain subtle but essential differences between a higher vampire and a fox, or game in general.
Look at the shocked crowd! Even Regis is like, oh my god, I can't believe you're doing this.
Truly. Like the ones between a pathetic quip and a treasonous offense.
Ah, come on, come at me, I'll take on your entire army. Bring it on!
But to the matter at hand. Have you managed to establish anything?
Your Grace, it seems Sianna tricked Detlaf.
Ah, she knows that already.
Your Grace! Vampires!
What?
Oh no!
Speak now!
Vampires! They protect the city! Kept them to La Tour Defense to Square near the boat landing. But so many lives lost!
Damn it.
Whoa, what's up? He's doing it! He's gonna bring Beauclair to the ground! Oh, look at you. You're scared now, aren't you? Freaking idiot. Oh, that's a lot. That's...
If it's war this Detlaf wants, it's war he shall have.
Yep, and you will lose.
This time I'll hear no excuses. Palmer and you...
Oh. Oh, bad. Oh, bad. Bring it on, you wrinkly bitch. Come on then, where you at? Where are you at? I'm just jumping because I'm not actually in combat yet. Where are you? You're over here. Attack the real threat, dammit, which is me. Oh, guards, can you please leave her alone? You're actually really messing with my strategy here. Oh, stop being a dodgy McDodger person. Take that. Where'd you go? Take this and this. Yes. Excalibur grows more powerful. Got her. I got her in that. Excalibur grows in power. Eat that. Yeah. Now die. Die and stay dead, damn it. I'm going to try and cover her with Geralt. Die and stay dead.
One of the unseen, ancient and powerful vampires. Among the oldest and strongest.
Mm-hmm. And?
Tusa is this unseen elder's territory. All vampires owe him fealty while they are here. He need but say the word, designate a time and place, and Detlaf will be forced to appear.
Okay, so
this unseen elder.
There's two ways to do this. Summon Detlaf. We must give Detlaf Sianna, or get the unseen elder to get Detlaf to
Oriana, for instance,
come to us.
You know, she too is a
figured it out.
Yep, me too. Right. I figured
Let's
it out too.
She gets me in to see the unseen elder. What then?
I don't know. You'll have to improvise, I suppose.
Oh, I love improvising. I'm good at it.
So I'm basically stuck. Either gotta give in to a blackmailer or fight him.
You know what?
It's a fun life. There we go. All of my options in one paragraph. I
easy as the plan seems.
Want to free Sianna. All right. So the Knight of Long Fangs. I'm gonna end it there because this episode's gonna be long enough. I think. I reckon this is already a 15-minute, 20-minute episode based on the footage that I have already. I'm not gonna continue. This is a pretty good cliffhanger to kind of end on. So yeah. But next week will be the final episode. Holy shizzle! I can't believe we managed to do it. Anyway. Thank you to everyone who stuck with me and everyone who watches. I really, 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 really do appreciate it. Drop a like if you haven't already. Consider subscribing if you haven't already. And if you're feeling extra spicy, share the video with a friend. Until the next time, bye-bye.
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.